this morning with the sunshine in my eyes. All the clouds are gone and took the rain that came inside. I can't believe the way I feel about the day.
One of the most asked questions we get about Doug is if he has a girlfriend. The answer is yes. Of all the places he's traveled to and the dogs he's met, there's one girl that sticks out in his mind, Penelope. This is their love story. Doug met Penny as a baby when our friends got her as a puppy. They immediately headed off and she would follow him around everywhere. At this point, she was way too young for Doug, but you could see the love in her eyes. As she got older, Doug and Penny started spending even more time together. They played outside, rolled around on the bed, and made videos together. At this point, people started asking whether or not they were in love. So in true Doug the Pug fashion, he announced their relationship on the red carpet of the CMT Awards. They've been together for a few years now, and their love is stronger than ever. Do you think it's time for Doug to propose already? Like and follow if you do.
You better work.
The story of Doug the Pug's bromance with David Dobrik. We ran into David backstage at VidCon, and he was very excited to do a photo shoot with Doug. Honestly, of all the celebrities that Doug has met, David is by far one of the sweetest to him. You can tell in these videos.
Okay, that's good enough.
They even matched, and the photos turned out amazing.
My YouTube crush is probably Doug the Pug.
When we were in Chicago, David invited Doug to his show after we tweeted this picture. He brought Doug on stage and even got to do a little dance. Look at that happy curly tail loving all the attention. We honestly weren't expecting that. Then they got fancy and saw each other at the Kids' Choice Awards and the People's Choice Awards, where we both won trophies. We all need a friendship like David and Doug's. Like and follow if you think David should take Doug on a joyride in his Tesla. That time when Shakira flew Doug the Pug to Barcelona. One day, I woke up to a crazy email in my inbox. Sony Music Latin asked if Doug wanted to collaborate with Shakira in Barcelona and that she'd fly us there next week. One long plane ride later and we were on our way. We got to Barcelona and explored a lot and the city was absolutely beautiful. Doug even got recognized by a ton of fans. But all that was on our mind was how the meeting with Shakira would go. The day was finally here and we took a cab all the way to her beautiful house. She ended up being so sweet and we got to hang out with her while Doug played with her kids. Here's some footage of them meeting.
I'm kind of starstruck, you know?
Go give Doug a follow to make his day. How Doug the Pug got a line of products with Claire's and is now in every mall in the country. It was always our dream to have products and stuffed animals that were based off of the many outfits that Doug wears. We knew that Claire's would be the perfect partner, so we got to work. We flew with Doug all the way to Chicago to meet with Claire's at their headquarters and pitch them, Shark Tank style. Doug won their hearts over and we got a deal. They began making Doug the Pug backpacks, notebooks, pillows, eye masks, and more. We even partnered with Gund on making the adorable stuffed animals. Look how many there are. There's even a giant Doug. Claire's really treats Doug like the king he is. They sent us on a European tour and have been booking other meet and greet dates all across the US. The turnout is so big that Doug needs his own security and he practically shuts down the mall. He absolutely loves his fans and we are pinching ourselves the entire time that a company like Claire's believes in us. Make sure to give Doug a follow and let us know where you want Doug to have a meet and greet next. That time, Doug the Pug had a private meet and greet with Billie Eilish. We live in Nashville, also known as Music City, so a ton of great artists are always playing shows here. Doug has met the Jonas Brothers, Ed Sheeran, Paramore, the Backstreet Boys, the list goes on. We saw that Billie was coming to town and wanted to get photos of her and Doug. We had just made a Doug video spoof of Bad Pug, which caught her management's attention, and they said she had seen the video. Her manager confirmed that Doug would get to have a special meet meet and greet when she came into town. To get ready for their photos, I made a Doug knockoff Louis Vuitton shirt and bucket hat and made a mini Billy Doug for him to give her. Look how cute it turned out. The day finally came for them to meet, and Billy was the coolest. Give Doug a like and a follow if you want him to make more Billy videos. The story of how Doug the pug was the ring bearer of our wedding. Doug has been a big part of our love story since day one. He's been there for big moments like the day we got engaged, so he naturally had to be a big part of our wedding day. We decided to make him the ring bearer and had a custom tux made in London to match our wedding colors. Doug had a very big responsibility to carry the rings, and we even had him practice. Now for the big moment, let's see how he did. Good job, Doug! We had a custom podium made for Doug, and he sat there the entire time watching us and looking so proud. He did so incredibly well and even jumped down to walk down the aisle with us. This is a moment our family will cherish forever. Like and follow if Doug is the cutest ring bearer you've ever seen. We love our dog so much that we wrote and recorded a song for him, and we think your dog will like it too. One day I had a thought. I wish there was a cute ukulele song out there that I could sing to Doug to tell him how much I love him. My husband just so happens to be a music producer, so we sat down to write a song for Doug. We were waiting for the perfect time to put it out, but with everything going on in the world, we wanted it to bring some happiness. Plus, our dogs are so happy to have us home and deserve to know how grateful we are for them. If you use the song on TikTok to dance with your dog and tag Doug, he just might repost you. I can't wait to see your dogs. Now here's a clip of the music video made up of videos that Doug's fans submitted. Try not to cry. Could be singing along. This goes out to my best friend. 'Cause life without you feels so wrong. You wait for me all day to come home, sitting by the door. I'm Leslie, and I'm one of the owners of the famous Doug the Pug. Doug is an incredibly special and talented dog and has gotten to do so many cool things, like win a People's Choice Award, be in Katy Perry's music video, and in an anti-jewel commercial, which you've probably seen on TV. Oh, and he's friends with Cole Sprouse and David Dobrik, too. Lucky. We've always hoped that one day he could be in a Super Bowl commercial. We'd like to dream big. And last night, that dream came true. You are a very good boy, Doug, and the whole world loves you. So everybody give Doug the Pug some love below. Win a Zoom call with Doug the Pug. Do you want to be one of the lucky 25 Doug fans to do a live group Zoom call? There will be a Q&A and lots of screen time with Doug. All you have to do is follow him on TikTok and Instagram and comment below that you did. We will announce the 25 winners on May 1st. Good luck! When Doug the Pug did a photo shoot with Miranda Sings. Miranda Sings is a pretty big deal on the internet and just so happens to be a friend of Doug's. When we were in LA, Doug hit Miranda up to see if they could finally do the collab that everyone was waiting for. To make it special, I searched high and low for an outfit that Miranda would be proud of. When we pulled up to her house and saw her room, it was honestly everything I hoped for. Doug and Miranda as twins made us laugh nonstop. Here is some incredible footage of the photo shoot and how the photos turned out. Follow Doug on TikTok and Instagram and comment what celebrity you want to see him meet next. A tour of Doug the Pug's epic closet. We've taken photos of Doug in a lot of outfits, which means we needed a place to put them all. Our friends at The Home Edit came to help organize and install this masterpiece, and now Doug has a better closet than most people, and me to be honest. Each drawer is separated by their category. We have anywhere from film and TV, which contains his iconic Harry Potter outfit, to his cozy bath and robes. You might recognize a lot of these pieces, like Doug's Shane Dawson shirt, as seen with Shane Dawson, his homemade fluffy costume for Halloween, which turned out amazing if I say so myself, and his custom royal harness from when we went to London. We're planning to auction off many of the pieces to charity when Doug's foundation launches soon, except I can't let go of Doug's very first shirt. Look how small it was! Let us know what your favorite piece is and be sure to like and follow on both TikTok and Instagram for more Doug outfits. Turning Doug the Pug into Harry Styles. There's one celebrity that Doug hasn't met yet, and I'm sure the entire internet would want to see it happen, Harry Styles. We thought it'd be funny to have Doug recreate some of Harry's most iconic looks. I pulled some photos from the internet, then Doug helped me pick out matching outfits. Now it was time to take the photos and have Doug's expressions match Harry's. Then we edit the photos on Photoshop. Gotta have Harry's iconic tattoos. Last, we even made a cover of Falling to go along with this video. Now for the photo reveal. How did Doug do? Give him a like and a follow if you think he should meet Harry in person one day. How Doug the Pug started a high fashion campaign for Montclair. When Doug first started going viral, I always said how cool it would be to have him model for a high fashion campaign. I wrote it down as a goal and always kept it in mind. One day, we got an email from the brand Montclair asking if Doug could fly to New York City to model for their winter line. Will Smith and Millie Bobby Brown were also a part of it. Doug really impressed everyone at the shoot. They had him on a homemade airplane with a moving propeller that was being pulled, all while a giant fan blew on him and he was wearing an outfit. Many dogs would not be able to do this, but Doug is such a good boy that he did it while smiling the whole time. The entire room ended up clapping for him. Here are some photos and clips from the shoot. Give Doug a follow. One follow equals one treat for Doug. Doug the Pug goes to New York City. Every time we go to New York with Doug, magical things happen. Like that one time he got to ride a sailboat on the Hudson with Cole Sprouse. We always get epic photos of him in the city, too. We needed to go to New York for an event called Toy Fair and a few meetings. Doug was so pumped to be at the airport and pulled me the entire way to his seat and demanded a bite of my banana. There's that happy tale again. When we landed, Doug slept the whole ride to our hotel, which had the most amazing view of the Brooklyn Bridge, fit for a king like Doug. As soon as we get to a hotel, he tests the comfort level of a bed. He rates this one 5 stars. We had playtime with his penguin before a quick nap. Then we went out to take some photos of Doug in front of the epic view, where of course he ended up getting recognized by some fans. Do you think you'd recognize Doug if you saw him out and about? Even though we came here for work, we wanted to share the normal fun things he gets to do when we travel. Enjoy that rainbow bagel, Doug. When Doug the Pug met the cast of Stranger Things. It all started when Doug got to be in a Katy Perry music video for Swish Swish. Gaten, who plays Dustin on the show, was in the video too. We got to hang out on set with him while we filmed for 2 days, and he and Doug really hit it off. It turned out that he was a fan of Doug from our Stranger Pugs video. Gaten told us that the cast was all going to Comic-Con, which we were also headed to with Doug. The first night we were at Comic-Con, we got a text to bring Doug ASAP to meet the cast of Stranger Things. It was pretty epic. Doug also got to meet Noah at the People's Choice Awards and got their photo taken by the one and only David Dobrik. Give Doug a follow on TikTok and Instagram if you want to save him from going into the upside down. The story of how Doug the Pug got so famous. I got Doug as a puppy when I was in college because I had always dreamed of having a pug named Doug. He was so cute and immediately loved to be dressed up. Look how cute he was! Everyone said that he should have his own Instagram, so I made him one. People thought I was crazy. At the time, I worked in the music industry and did graphic design, so I made Doug some snazzy social media profiles. One night, I posted a video of him running around the park with a pug balloon. The next morning, I woke up and it had 20 million views on Facebook. Before I knew it, press like Good Morning America and the Today Show were showing Doug's videos. Within a week, he had 1 million followers on Facebook. I ended up quitting my job, and my husband and I started making more and more videos. They'd get anywhere from 20 to 40 million views. He was even getting recognized everywhere. Now we were working on Doug the Pug full-time and decided to take it seriously. Like and follow for part two. Meet Doug the Pug's new cousin, Duncan. For those who don't follow Doug on Instagram yet, you should know that Doug has a grandma who is absolutely adorable. She's a first grade teacher whose classroom theme is pugs. Anyways, she's my sweet mom, and my parents had a Westie named Maggie that I grew up with. Doug was inseparable with Maggie, and she taught him a lot about how to be the dog he is today. Maggie sadly passed away at the amazing age of 17 several months ago, and the whole family was heartbroken. I've never seen Doug's grandma so sad. I ended up arranging for them to get a new Westie puppy, Duncan. Due to the quarantine, Doug hasn't met him yet, but they FaceTime every single day. How cute is he? We aren't sure what his relationship is to Doug, but we like to think that he's Doug's cousin. Give Doug a follow if you want them to meet as soon as quarantine is over. We wanted to do something with Doug the Pug for Valentine's Day to spread love, so we brought him to the children's hospital. Before we went, we made a bunch of Valentines, and Doug even potographed them. We grabbed some Doug stuffed animals to give to the kids, and we're now on our way. He's even coordinating for Valentine's Day. So cute! When we got to the hospital, Doug started pulling me like he was on a mission. Doug always seems to know when we are visiting a children's hospital. He gets so excited and is so sweet to everyone. We started handing out Doug's Valentines and stuffed animals. Did you know that dogs in hospitals can help lower pain and stress levels in patients? It was so clear how happy the kids were, even though they weren't feeling their best. Doug has a lot of love to give, and he definitely made these sweet kids' day. Give Doug a like and a follow to tell him he's a good boy. How Doug the Pug Got Famous, Part 2. After going viral, Doug got a book deal, which ended up being a New York Times bestseller. We went on a book tour across the country and even in the UK. Doug loves meet and greets because his favorite thing in the world is getting attention. Look at that tail. We started making more products, like a calendar that got to number one on Amazon, and lots of stuffed animals, and I mean a lot. He even has a few books in the Scholastic Book Fair now. Celebrities started following Doug, and he got to meet people like Justin Bieber, Ed Sheeran, the cast of Stranger Things, and the Jonas Brothers. Doug has been on the cover of magazines, in music videos, and commercials, and one of the coolest things that's happened is the mayor in Nashville declared Doug's birthday Doug the Pug Day. Now, Doug has almost 14 million followers across his social media, a closet bigger than mine, and is a national treasure. He's truly one of the happiest and most spoiled dogs in the world, whose main goal is to make people happy. I hope this story shows you that you can make magical things happen when you set your mind to it. Doug the Pug Stay at Home Giveaway. Is staying at home making you feel a lot like this? Good news, Doug is giving away a few of his favorite products to a lucky fan to keep them entertained. It'll include a Doug blanket, plush toy, puzzle, his Scholastic book, and his coloring book. All you have to do is follow Doug the Pug on TikTok and Instagram and comment below that you followed. We'll randomly select a lucky winner and ship you the products. Good luck! Doug loves you.
Who is the meanest? Who is the loudest? Who is the baddest? Who is the most caring? Who is the sneakiest? Who's the cleanest? Who's the messiest? Who gets in trouble the most? Who has the worst attitude? Who's the funniest? Who eats the most? Who will be the last to leave the house after they are grown? Who will put us in a nursing home?
A day in the life of Doug the Pug at home. Doug loves to sleep in, and it's really hard to get him out of bed in the morning. The one thing that gets him up is breakfast. Then we take him outside, and he woofs at absolutely nothing. Sometimes he makes friends. Now it's playtime before we take the day's Instagram photo. Doug loves spending time with his little sister Fiona. They have a special bond, and he gets really protective over her. Sometimes we'll film a video in our studio, but it usually just turns into more playtime. Now he's taking a quick nap before his pug girlfriend Penelope comes over. They are in love. If the weather is nice, we'll take him on a long walk before he's hangry and demands his dinner. To end the evening, the king gets a massage followed by Netflix in bed. Even though Doug is a famous dog and goes on some crazy adventures, this is what his life looks like 99% of the time. Good night, Doug. Give him a like and a follow so he can wake up to lots of love. If you follow Doug the Pug, or have a pug, or even like pugs, you know that they make some pretty special noises. One day, I woke up and thought, could we make a beat out of these? First, we had to get clips of Doug making the noises and splice them up. Here's the final product. Follow if you like the beat. Doug has gotten into a lot of cool situations, but one of the most fun was the time that he rode in a yacht on the Hudson Bay with Cole Sprouse. Doug and Cole's friendship goes way back. He first met Cole at Comic-Con in San Diego when Riverdale first aired. Cole was by far one of the kindest celebrities he's met and is a huge dog lover. Last year, we went to New York City for an event with Vineyard Vines and Target and found out the morning of the event that Cole would be there. When Cole saw Doug, he got so excited and walked to a huge boat that they were doing a photo shoot on. We ended up all getting on the boat and going for a ride. Look at these epic photos we got. Give Doug a follow if you think we should collab with Cole again soon.